Breaking here at 6 o'clock, police investigating after a weapon is found on the ground. This was at Harrison High School. A letter from the district says officials got information that a student may have a weapon in their vehicle, and it was found during a search. Now, that weapon was never actually in the building, and there were no threats targeting the school. There will be police on campus tomorrow morning. However, that is just as a precaution.